so fuzzy.
Another news that we're following this morning, a 15-year-old girl in Avondale.